I told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room. I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
I will never give her to you.
Thank you.
I will never give her to you.
The dark place I found myself in was unlike anything I could ever have imagined. It wasn't solid. It flowed. It was conceptual and subjective. For someone else, an artist in another field, it would have been very different. I could sense the story of the manuscript all around me, the words and ideas floating in the air, poised to become real. I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Thank you.
I needed to get the generator running. After Zane had gone, I stood alone in the shifting dream that was the dark place. I had to find a way to the cabin. I had written myself a way through this place in the manuscript. I followed the idea of a path. I had written myself across the ocean that blocked my way, and with that, there was a bridge to the island beyond. The idea of the cabin flickered in the underwater darkness. I willed the cabin to be real, and it was.
Turn back now. Thank you. your toll.
Ah! Bebé, tuviste una pesadilla otra vez. Solo era otra pesadilla.
No.
Todo estará bien. Estás en casa.
No fue una pesadilla.
Todo estará bien.
¡Enciende las luces! ¡Enciende las luces!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still one foot in a dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed. Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Are you taking your pills? You want me to call Dr. Hartman? I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you. Come back to me. We'll talk more about it in the morning. Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
El señor Scratch. Tus amigos lo conocerán cuando te hayas ido. Usa al señor Clear.
Not my Barbara!
Tom, you go. promise to be good. Please, untie me, naughty boy. I will help you reach your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
Cut it out.
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write. Now it's too late. It's...
No.
Ahora jamás la recuperarás. Soy mucho más vieja que tú. Más que su primera obra de arte. Encontraré un nuevo rostro que mostrar. Alguien que me sueñe libre.
Podía sentir muy de cerca la presencia de Alice. Comprendía lo que debía hacer. Sabía cuál debía ser el final de Departure. Hay luz y hay oscuridad. Causa y efecto. Culpa y expiación. Pero la balanza siempre tiene que estar en equilibrio. Todo tiene un precio. En eso se equivocó Zane. Hay un largo viaje a través de la noche de vuelta a la luz. ¿Alice? ¡Alice! ¡Oh, no!
No es un lago. Es un océano.
Alan, despierta.